And new this morning, crews were called out to an accident involving a car and a train overnight. It happened around 12:30 this morning near the intersection of 17th and Holman in Terre Haute. No information has been released yet, but police were encouraging drivers to avoid the area overnight as the accident was cleaned up and investigated. We'll have more on this developing story through the day on air and on our website. That's mywabashvalley.com.